What's going on, gamers? RC Styles here, getting ready to take you on a trip through this month's free games. How's everybody doing tonight? Hope to see y'all coming up in the chat room here in a few minutes. We're getting ready to start with the Zombie Army Trilogy. Zombie Army 4. Where's everybody in my chat lobby at? Come on, guys. I know you guys said you were going to be watching. Let me hear you. Let me see you. We're going to be running through the monthly game for Zombie Army came out. A new Oddworld was launched today. As well as, Christ, can't even think of it. That other damn zombie game that came out a while back. Real quick. Come on in, dear boy. Have a cigar. You're gonna get far. Now where's the fucking sniper rifle? This is not gonna go over easy. What's going on, Dread? Whoa, fuck. Man, I ain't shooting shit right now, man. What the fuck? Oh, don't you dare. Oh! Man, these controls are wonky as fuck. What I want is a goddamn sniper rifle. There's gotta be one around here somewhere. Okay, that was wave one complete. Now, we got anything else over here that can be used? Nope.
There's yours, Hyda.
Oof. Eat that, you fucking zombie. Come on, gimme. Quite how I thought it was going to be. Get off me. All right, good. Oh, I'm done. I'm still going, okay. Yeah, it was worth a shot. So I see you said your dad gave you a buzz. How's he doing?
The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces.
Aren't they all?
After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead.
The other thou that shall remain nameless, because we know that Twitch don't like us saying that name. That name.
Careless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere.
Just remember, I didn't say it, they said it.
Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Oh my god. goodness. Milan! We are going to Milan! Who gives a shit? I just want to shoot some damn zombies. Get you in on this damn shit, man.
No response on the radio. That's last. Whoa, Pluto. Better get back before he gets running.
I need to be able to zoom this motherfucker. Come on, bitch. I'm wondering why it's not doing the slow motion shit like it used to in the other games. That's kind of got me a little on the confused side.
Lockdown,
you know? Doors are supposed to stay
shut.
Lockdown? All right, open up.
Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece. We're in lockdown. What the deuce for?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno, he's been waiting for you.
Okay, let's go talk to Bruno, I guess.
Grazie a Dio, you're alive. What took you so long, eh? What did you have to leave without?
Delighted to prove you wrong.
What, I lose you over there, Dredd?
This is about an evacuation.
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore.
Huh?
So
we're pulling out.
Look like you're watching the stream at the moment.
Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
Well, I guess somebody else tagged out then.
Bruno, man.
You see the radio mast, damn Usks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
Delighted to, Warren.
Ah, merci, whenever you're ready, just aim and squeeze.
God damn. There is. I think I'm figuring it out now. There we go. A little bit of that gruesome shit.
Lifesaver, I thank you.
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens. Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train.
Right, gotta get to the safe room. Well, completed that chapter. Yeah, so, you know, something to start with.
Shiny new ones. Don't be shy. Try it out. You can upgrade your weapons at workbenches as well, provided you have the right parts.
Alright, let's try not to fucking become Zombie Chow this time, huh? You know what? I want a long shot on one of these fuckers. Nah, I think Sleepy put himself to bed on that one. Oh, fuck. Gotta be another ammo crate around here somewhere. It should be it right there. I need to get some more grenades now. What the fuck? Eh, fuck it. It's a mine. Just had to fucking do it, didn't I? Oh, I know you're gonna come out somewhere, fucker. Where are you? I swear he just showed up right here. I'm not saying it is new information, but it's just that, I don't know, it's my flaw. One of my flaws as a human being is seeing the best in people. Or wanting to see the best in people, rather, I guess is the more appropriate terminology. Crossbows. I have a thing for crossbows. I have to look into that in the near future. That's what Sean would do. Right there. Back to the dim bulb. Shit. I'm gonna thank everybody for joining me. You all are totally the best. And I got a couple of little emotes for you all. I might have to do this in Twitch itself. It's a little bit easier. Now let me turn my hat around, put on my Jason mask, and get down. Yeah, boom. Now how do I close this shit? How do I close that shit? Close that.
No, Harry O'Bean.
There, it closed. I'll put them bitches up backwards. Giving me another secondary perk to look at. Nah, fuck that. I don't want that. That was actually supposed to go. Like this, I believe. Yeah, that's how it was supposed to go. Hey, I'm proud to be a damn nerd. I make a living off of it. Well, comfortable, not like I'm rich. Yes. I'm gonna go out and kill some more deadheads. Oh, this one's gonna be fun. Who? I almost stepped on the motherfucker. That was your uncle. Bong. Two for special. Ooh, what kind of toy we got here? Huh? Record attachments to weapon.
They're a one-time use, but they should give your gun some added oomph. Have fun.
I want to get some more slow-mo shots. Wait, fuck back here. Woo! Oh goodness, oh goodness! I shouldn't have to go as far back. I know I gotta go down here, but I don't wanna... Yeah, because nothing bad could happen down here. Uh-huh. Come on, guys. I know you're coming. Might be time to pull out the old shotgun. Join the army, they said. It'll be fun, they said. No dead people, they said. Oh yeah, this is going over like a fart in church.
There goes the arrow.
Oh boy.
Thank you.
Ah, shit, I gotta take shit out first. I got you, dork. I got you, dork. I got your dork right here. Right here. You're doing your fucking up.
you on the other side.
Hey, you calling a dickhead? Hey, you calling a dickhead? I'll shake my dick at you. I'll shake my dick at you on live stream. Get banned, but I'll shake my dick at you. Alright, everybody, thank you for joining me tonight. I think this is about where I need to wrap it up. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Don't forget to check the links in the description below for Discord, Facebook, and of course our Twitch page when you are watching on YouTube. And as always, I will catch you in that next video. Peace.
Oh shit, what up?
What? 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 What?